Integrals. Find integral square root of 5 minus 2x plus x squared dx. So here we have to find the value of the given integral, that is integral of square root of 5 minus 2x plus x squared dx. So for finding that value, we are going to use this formulae of integration, that is integral of square root of x squared plus x squared dx equal to x by 2 into square root of x squared plus a squared plus a squared by 2 into log mod of x plus root of x square plus x square plus c. So we are going to use this formula to find the value of this integral. So in order to find the value of this integral, we have to rearrange this term, that is y minus 2x plus x square, in the form of x square plus a square. So for that, we are going to adopt the completing the square method. So, at first consider integral of 5 minus 2x plus square root of 5 minus 2x plus x squared dx. So, at first we are rearranging its terms, that is integral of square root of x squared minus 2x plus 5. That is, we have just rearranged the terms. Now, we are going to use the completing square method. So, in order to use the completing square method, what we are going to do is we are splitting this 5 into 1 plus 4. Then in the next step, this will turn as x minus 1 whole square plus 4 will turn into 2 square. That is, our integral will become integral of square root of x minus 1 whole square plus 2 square dx. What is this x minus 1 whole square? When we expand, we will get x square minus 2x plus 1. Now, it is of the form x square plus a square. Then, what we are going to do next, we are directly applying this formula. That's all. Then, that is by this formula, what we have to do? We have to write x by 2. What is x here? In the place of x, we have x minus 1. So, we are writing x minus 1 by 2 into square root of a square plus x square is 2 square plus x minus 1 whole square plus a square by 2. That is 2 square by 2 plus log mod x plus root of a square plus x square. What is x? X minus 1, a square, 2 square, x square, x minus 1 whole square plus c. Now, on expanding and simplifying this, we will get x minus 1 by 2, 2 square plus x minus 1 whole square will become as x square minus 2x plus 5. That is, this is the same thing. Then, log mod x minus 1, 2 square by 2 will give 4 by 2, 2. Then here again we will get x square minus 2x plus 5. Okay. Plus c. This is our required answer.